Thank you. That's what you call hard work. How about it for these young gentlemen up here? I'm going to take a moment to introduce them. Our guitarist comes from the lower Ninth Ward in New Orleans. You probably heard about that during the Katrina. And he is something else. He comes from a musical family. He can sing and he can play guitar. I call him the most soulful brother in jazz. Put your hands together for the one and only Detroit Brooks on the guitar. We affectionately call him Detroit from New Orleans. Come on, say it with me. Detroit from New Orleans. One more time. Detroit from New Orleans. That's him. You got it. On the bass, this is his first time playing with us. And the first time even coming on a bandstand with us. And he is remarkable. Where you from, man? I don't even know his. He's from St. Thomas. He's an island man. I want doubles. Roti man. Roti man. But he can play anything. I'm very impressed with this young man. And he brings something to the table as well. He's going to be one of the greats. I'm almost positive you're going to hear a lot about him. And we're happy to have him up here for the first time and hopefully many times. We're enjoying him immensely. Put your hands together for Tabari Lake. Come on, Tabari Lake, show him your love. This is the first time. Show him some love, y'all. Tabari Lake. And if you can make some curry chicken, he'll like you even more. So ladies, hook him up. He's young and ain't married. He's gonna be rich. Grab him. Grab him. Grab him while he's hot before the other girls get to him and mess him all up. Our drummer, the other girls got to him already. How old are you, Tabari? He's 20 years old, y'all. I'm 22, so it's, you know, 20 years old playing like that. Oh my God, you better grab him, ladies, I'm telling you. On the drums, he's 25 years old. He's getting older. He started with me when he was like 16 years old, and he's become one of the phenoms on his instrument. The New York drummers call him the one that's connected to the past and the future. So we're really happy to have him up here. Put your hands together for 25-year-old from New Orleans, Louisiana, Joe Dyson on the drums. Joe Dyson got a license, do his thing like a chicken wing, play the drums, give him some. On the piano, he came so far away, he was born so far away, and he's now in here in America playing jazz. We're so happy. He comes from Hartford, Connecticut. We're happy to have him. He's your neighbor. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. Won't you be mine? Y'all know that song? Mr. Rogers, you remember him? Y'all don't remember him. But anyway, we love him. He's his brother plays piano, plays bass. And he has a musical family too. The Curtis Brothers is the name of their group. He has a record label, and he's one of the greats of his generation. Put your hands together for Zakai Curtis. Zakai Curtis from Hartford, Connecticut. Spent many afternoons in Springfield playing hooky from school. with a girl named Shirley. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, I shouldn't have told y'all that. And my name, I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana. They call me Donald Harrison. I can talk a lot, but I'm not going to talk a lot today. We're just going to keep playing. We're going to take you to New Orleans right now. We're going to play a little ditty you heard before. And if you know what it is, you get points. I don't know what they're good for, but you just get them. My spy boy and your spy boy should by the bayou. My spy boy to your spy boy gonna set your flag on fire. My spy boy and your spy boy should by the bayou. My spy boy to your spy boy gonna set your flag on fire. Say I go, I go, I go, I go ande. Jackie Murphy no anande. Jackie Murphy no ande. I go, yeah. My flag boy, your flag boy, sitting by the bayou. My flag boy, to your flag boy, gonna set your flag on fire. My flag boy, and your flag boy, sitting by the bayou. My flag boy, to your flag boy, gonna set your flag on fire. Say, I go, 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 get on a holiday. Say hey.
go, I go, I go, I think. A Jackie Mofino, I'm not big. A Jackie Mofino, I think.
Mix it up. I said, shake it up. Mix it up.
I'm feeling good, like James Brown. Get on up. Get on up. Y'all like James Brown? Watch this. Go ahead, do it. Thank you. See what they started right there? They started all that. We're gonna go play some jazz now. We're gonna bring up a legend, one of the greatest musicians on the planet today, y'all. Put your hands together if he's around. I know he's around. Well, y'all made us play an extra song. We're supposed to do three and bring him up. But they started talking about James Brown, and we couldn't help ourselves. If they'd have said John Coltrane, we'd have went to that. If they'd have said Charlie Parker, we would have went to that. We love all of it. Put your hands together, y'all. Y'all better start clapping. He might not come. Put your hands together, y'all. Y'all start clapping. Put your hands together, y'all. I'm telling you, you better know what I'm talking about. One of the legends. He's coming. I know he's coming. Y'all gotta make him feel welcome. Springfield, do your thing. Dr. Lonnie Smith, one and only. Come on, y'all. It's the real deal, y'all. As the rapper said, keep it real.
Thank you. Testing, 1, 2. We have a young fella here. I never heard of this kid before. You'd have been better off through my what's name. Can you go through my? I'll go through my what's name. Go through my. Let's give a nice round of applause for Lonnie Gasparini.
The sun come up, little Liza Jane. But the boy was running 1 mile, one, little Liza Jane. Sing early that morning, see what they know, little Liza Jane. Oh, just smile, feeling on a mighty good, little Liza Jane. Whoa, little Liza Jane. Whoa. Oh,
I'm quite sure you heard the tune is. We've done that for Fest Domino. It was a compilation record, and everyone was on this. Everyone you can practically name, everyone played a tune dedicated to Fast Domino. And we've done that one on the record. And we'd like to do another tune that we're very proud to play. It's a tune I think everyone should play. It's called Pilgrimage. Thank you.
We just did in the no but didn't about no, but do that and didn't lay up. But the better do it, but do little do bad and do bad and do bad, but let him do that. But the better do that. But that's it.
Thank you.
the bandstand, but before we do, how about it for Zakai Curtis? Zakai Curtis, y'all, from Hartford, Connecticut. On the bass, 20-year-old Tabari Jackson. Tabari Lake. Tabari Lake. On the drums, the one and only Joe Dyser. Oh. On the guitar, put your hands together for the great Detroit Brooks. Detroit Brooks. How about it for Lonnie Gabarini? Come on, y'all, Lonnie Gabarini. 17 years old from Springfield, Massachusetts. From Springfield, Massachusetts. How about it for JJ, Brother Jordan? Go ahead, baby, play. Jordan, how about it for Jordan on the piano, y'all? Saxophone, yours truly, Donald Harrison. And the one and only living legend, put your hands together for the great, the one and only Dr. Lonnie Smith, y'all. Dr. Lonnie Smith, y'all.
Let's hear it for Big Chief Donald Harrison. Yeah. Donald Harrison, Dr. Lonnie Smith. That was James at the piano. Zakai Curtis at the piano. Tabari on bass. The great Joe Dyson on drums. Detroit Brooks on guitar. And our accordion man as well. Big Chief Donald Harrison, thank you so much. Thank you.